story time and how my duck died. So, you know, it was one time, like, probably, like, 8 years ago, you know, and when we were little, my dad found these ducks inside a parking lot. And then, you know, he took these ducks and he put them in a banana fryer, but he didn't actually turn it on. He just put them in there to bring them home to us because, like, their mom was in there and they were, like, stranded out in the parking lot. And so then we got some ducks. We named one ducky, and then we never found the name of the other one. And then one of the ducks died. And I'm about to tell you how that happened. So you see, we had built this pen and everything, and it was pretty sweet. They just went on the pen and they would follow us, and we would play with them. They'd go on our heads and stuff. It was really cool. And then we took some of the ducks and we were playing with a little kiddie pool because we put them in the kiddie pool. And one time this one of them got stung by a bee and they tried to eat it and they got all puffy. But anyway, forget about that. So my dad was trying to put them into the pen thing because there was a hawk above us and the hawk was about to like swoop down just like so we couldn't let that happen. And so then we took the ducks and we tried to put them in and my dad was chasing them around the kiddie pool and then he turned around, one of the ducks turned around and my dad stepped on him. And so you know that made all of us really, really, really sad and we were crying. I was bawling my eyes out and we had one of the chairs from like a van stuck in the backyard and we were like sitting on it bawling our eyes out and then we buried it and had a little ducky funeral. But the other duck survived and we had him for probably like another 4 months and then he started flying to the neighbor's pool so then we had to go bring him to my grandma's pond, and that's the last time we ever saw that duck. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching my video on story time how my duck died, and that's it. See you guys in the next video.